favorite group, I think.
Calbert, you were part of a team that was ranked very highly when you were at IU. What sort of advice do you give them about those outside distractions of rankings and people predicting things? And
oh, not to worry about the rankings. Just go out and do what we do. Stay the course. Keep working hard. And the results will come. You keep working hard and doing what you need to do as far as improving and getting better as a player and as a person. You'll be just fine.
I feel like the team as a whole has just got a lot of great parts to it. I mean, they mesh together well.
I think so. Yeah, like I said, we got good size. We have depth now. I think we'll probably be one of the deepest teams in the country. I think we can be. We have athleticism. With our group, with freshman group coming in, we have athleticism, speed, quickness. We have more of it, more so than last year. So the fact that we're able to have those things and. But I think the key thing for us could be the depth part of it. The fact that we have guys who can come off the bench and maybe, you know, that could be starters for our team, come off the bench and maybe do some things for us. So we got a great group of kids. They work really hard and right now they're just doing their thing. Like I said, we're excited, they're excited, and I think we got a group of hungry guys that are ready to go.